As you know, I often talk about watching motivational movies or reading motivational books. And people think, I don't want to read a motivational book or watch a motivational movie. Well, if you think about it, I'm actually just watching autobiographies or biographies of people's lives based on true stories, things that they overcame, dream, struggle, victory. You can get a great deal of power and inspiration and courage by watching other people do the very thing that you're thinking of doing. It might be slightly different, but they have to go through the stuff that you're probably going to have to go through, or maybe you are going through. And you can get some real strength from that. You know, we talk about hanging out with the right kind of people. People sometimes write to me and say, I don't know anybody who I can hang out with because all my friends are negative. Well, hang out with Netflix or with Disney or whatever you can get great movies. Hang out in a book with some people who've climbed Mount Everest or run a marathon and thought they couldn't or overcome some medical condition. True stories. Hang out with those people. You don't have to hang out with people who are physically in your life. You can hang out with people who may not even be on this planet anymore. And you can learn and get courage, fortitude, persistence, enthusiasm, determination from all those people because they've done it. And if they can do it, you know I'm going to say, you can do it. Oh no, Keith. Oh yes. You can do it. No excuses, is there? Think about it. If they've done it, you can do it. They're just a person, just like you, and you can do it. You're listening or watching to the episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Appreciate you watching as always. Have an awesome day. Bye-bye.